Hello friends, I'm Rahul. Actually, I'm passionate about this CRM and I have more than 10 years experience working with the industries to helping them on how to use the CRM and how CRM is useful for them. So today I just give you some introduction that why you should or a company should use the CRM. So first question, in any company, that is, what is CRM? Why they use CRM? And how CRM will help you? So first is CRM is nothing but customer relationship management. Also we can say it's a customer engagement system, means it will closely tie up with your customer on how you are going to engage with your customer to use the CRM. So second question you generally have is, why should I use the CRM? So CRM would help you to grow our business in a certain level, because nowadays in a competition market, utilization of the CRM is required and we can say it's mandatory. Third one is, how CRM helped me? So this is a big question. CRM really help you. If you are going to use a CRM, then you have the overview of what is going on with the company. You can align your business process as well as everything would be a streamlined fashion. And fourth would be how it increased my sales. So definitely it will increase your sales, because everything is in proper business and streamlined process where your sales will going to increase, from 10k USD, from 200k USD, because you are quickly responding your customer, quickly responding the inquiries, quickly responding the vendors, because all entities is connected together with the CRM. And last one is, increase customer engagement. Yes, definitely it will increase the customer engagement, because when you are going to use the CRM, you are sending the reminders, birthday reminders, anniversary, everything to the customer. Customer will be happy. Other than that, customer can see, for example, if you are a manufacturing company, customer order a sales order, send a purchase order to you for delivery of the item. Your CRM will auto reminder the customer in the when the item would be finished, what is the status of the item, etc. So this is how the CRM is. Now the next thing is which CRM you will going to use? That is a big question, because there is a lot of CRM in the market, and there is many people are confused with which CRM they are going to use. So there is a different CRM which is available in market. Enterprise CRM, that is Salesforce, is the number one in the market, so there is no question about it. So Salesforce, Microsoft Dynamics, Maximizer, which is widely used in North America. Siebel CRM is previously Oracle is now heading the Siebel CRM. Sage CRM, that is also used in European markets. Next would be CRM which is used for the SME. So it's, for example, if you are a small company where you have more you require your funds is limited, in that case you can go with the option Pipedrive, HubSpot, ProsperWorks, Freshers, Nimble. Those are the CRM which is rapidly growing in market, and many companies are using those. Other than that, if you are a small company, now if you want to own the CRM to be hosted on your server, where you want the data to be secured on your server, rather than you want to host to either an enterprise or SMEs providers, so there is another option which is also popular in the market, that is open source CRM. In open source, there is three players. There is many players, but these three is the biggest player: VTiger, SuiteCRM, and SugarCRM. Now, using this open source CRM, you can customize CRM as per your needs, because these three CRM, enterprise and SMEs, is the more focused on the generic version, where in open source you have an option to customize CRM based on your verticals. So this is all what I mentioned about the CRM. So hope you like the video. Please subscribe this video and like and share this video. Thank you.